fucking take a break here.
No, he ain't Sned. I'm
for the rest of write that down, Tom McNomish, for the rest of my life. That's going on my fucking website. Front page.
No, he ain't Sned, I'm Sned.
Sned, in a normal dictionary, which it wouldn't be in, would have one syllable. With this motherfucker, it's got three.
Sned.
People when you got fucking nobodies. Now I know why they're not here, because they're afraid of you. It ain't you afraid of them. Oh, damn. We're going to have a diagram about where Sned came from in the fucking world. See. There was a snake and a guy named Ed who put his dick in the snake, and it made Sned. I should be paying you guys for this shit. Right now, I just want to be in one of these seats, just fucking watching this go on.
Pass the microphone around, hell, you'll hear some fucked up shit.
Why do you guys have 27 packets of fucking mayonnaise?
Cause she ain't seen my real life mayonnaise in like 2 months. God damn. Drink the Smirnoff ice, bitch.
What do we even have at this place that needs mayonnaise? You want pork rinds with mayonnaise or without? It comes on them. The hillbillies put mayonnaise on everything, don't they? You put bread and shit in them. Not mayonnaise. For those of you that didn't catch it in the back, I don't know if you could or not, as I was up here jacking around, he goes, "Give those back, asshole, them's going home with me."